Oh, hey, I haven't seen you around here before.
Same here, what's your name?
My name's Laura, what's yours?
I'm Samantha, so what are you here for?
I'm auditioning for a part in this year's play.
I am too, what a coincidence.
Yeah, I've been practicing for days. I'm so nervous, like I've been having butterflies every day now.
Yeah, I'll second that, but rumor has it that I'm the only one auditioning for my part, so that calms me down a bit.
Ugh, lucky. I haven't heard of anyone trying out for my role. This whole process is just so stressful and nerve-wracking.
Hey, Bryce, how'd it go?
It went pretty good. Actually, extremely good. I don't want to jinx myself, but I think I got the part.
That's great. I'm so proud of you.
Yeah, great job. I hope you get it.
So were you like nervous going in or were you just pretty confident?
I would say a little bit of both, but once you got in and focused on the script, it was pretty comfortable.
I hope that happens to me and Samantha. Wish us luck.
Okay, good luck. Bye.
Okay, it looks like you two are the only ones auditioning for Belle in this part. So why don't I take Samantha first, then Laura.